And hello everybody, hope everybody's alright, hope everybody's looking after themselves. And welcome back to Freedom Fighter. I'm just approaching Burnley Football Club, which is there straight in front of us. It's there straight in front of us. This is Burnley Football Club. This is the cricket ground, guys. That's the cricket ground, guys. Is it car park, guys? There was quite a few footballers that have been done that pay for Burnley Football Club. Paul Gascoigne, sorry if I'm not pronouncing that right, but he was a former Burnley midfielder who was actually done for sexual assault. And I was arrested at Durham train station. Ashley Burnsley arrested for drunk driving as well. As you can say, guys, it's a COVID site as well. This is the football ground. Of course, I'll leave some more information to them two stories in the description box. You've got the Bob Lord stand, guys.
Well, they were going to come back and chance off.
Reception area, you guys. This is your ticket office. This is your ticket office, guys. Parking on double yellow lines. Of course, you've got the shop as well, guys. like I said, quite a few players being done here. Drink driving, sexual assault. I'll show you the memorial garden in a minute. And actually, it's a COVID vaccination site as well, guys. Your media and your broadcasting team, guys. Sat down with some work done, guys. Oh, that's like COVID vaccination stuff, I'm not interested in that. And like training section, guys. Thank you, guys. I'll show you the memorial gardens, guys.